Hi, I'm Alex Busquet, and you're watching Street Vibes. With the cost of living as it is, what do you consider to be a fair salary?
About 700 a fortnight, something so, but you know, maybe 700, 800, 900 a fortnight, depending on maybe if the person trying to elevate themselves to, you know. You know, sometimes they put themselves in a workplace and thing, and they just want to stay there. It's like the pile of poop is the most precious thing, and they don't want to like elevate that.
To me, a fair salary right now should be at least 2 grand, because with the cost of electricity, water, food, transportation, if you have children to go to school, if you have, just name it, your basic commodities at home, and with the cost of living rising every day, 2 grand should be a fair salary for an everyday worker.
I believe at least $700, that person can survive. Even in luxury or in total comfort, but at least that person can survive. Okay?
Why would you say that?
I'll say that because things are so tough, now. Because as a bus driver, sometimes I'm going from Sisson to town, anticipating that the traffic is hectic or whatever and so on. And you see the crystal clear. Like if you could just drive, like if it's a Sunday morning, that is signs of things not being to top standard. You know? So 700, somebody could survive. But not in luxury, neither comfort.
900 a fortnight, like with the normal workers and stuff like that, government workers should be paying maybe 1.5. You know, because when you look at it, them days, things are very expensive, clothes, shoes, and food. When you go to the supermarket, food costing all like $300-$400, like they're making no sense. So everything just going up and your salary just not going up. So they should really do something about it.
You've just been watching Street Vibes with me, Alex Busquet, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. With that being said, we're taking you back to our studio.